feel like the brothers, the Duffer Brothers, kind of gave everybody some movies and kind of reference points to start at. I know that I think we all kind of listen to a lot of the music as well.
I think my favorite thing about Nancy, she's from the beginning of season one to the end of season two, I feel like she's grown a lot and changed a lot, and that's fun to play and kind of explore, and you know, the writers are very generous with the way that they write these characters.
Yeah, I guess, you know, like you said, it being an overnight success, nobody expected, you know, and then you see it kind of reaching different generations, which is really nice. Like, you know, there's obviously, with it being an 80s show, there's a pull there for the older generation, because it's very nostalgic to what, you know, they grew up with and what they learned and what they watched. But then it kind of hit a younger generation, which is, you know.